Projectors come in various shapes, sizes, feature sets, and for a host of different applications. However, when it comes to classifying projectors based on their light sources, there are largely three variants: lamps, LEDs, and lasers. From all the three, lamps and lasers are extremely popular and easily available. As LED lights are not very bright, they're not so popular. So, we're skipping it in our comparison. In this video, we're doing a quick comparison between lamp and laser light source projectors, explaining their differences and sharing their pros and cons. Both these types of projectors are popular choices for homes, offices, and classrooms, and each offers some unique benefits over the other. So, watch this video to learn which is the perfect choice for your needs. Before we go ahead, please subscribe to our channel. Also, hit the bell icon to get notified every time we post a new video. Now, let's dive in. We'll start with incandescent lamps, which are used in most projectors. Lamps are the oldest and most trusted light source in the projection world. Originating from carbon arc lamps used in movie houses, the principal technology graduated to UHP or ultra high pressure models used in most projectors today. These lamps output an abundance of green light, and that's a good thing because green makes up a majority of RGB in video standards. Lamps are less expensive, lightweight, and easy to replace. Replacement lamps are also easy to source and even carry around as a spare. When a lamp expires, it's quick and easy to replace, and the new lamp makes the projector image look brand new, and the cost of the purchase is low initially. However, there are a few downsides of lamp-based projectors. It takes time for a lamp to heat up and show an image. Also, the cooling fans make some noise as they work to prevent overheating. Over time, lamps do become progressively dimmer, and the color profiles shift over their lifespan. The red, green, and blue portions, the so-called color balance, changes with age, and eventually the lamp will enter a gray phase of marginal performance, where it has lost most of its brightness and color fidelity. At this point, the lamp should be replaced. Lamp-based projectors are perfect for a wide variety of personal and professional applications in home theaters, offices, and commercial spaces. Now, let's look at laser-based projectors. As the name indicates, laser projectors use high-frequency laser beams as their main light source. In comparison to lamps, laser is a newer technology and it is gaining popularity as it offers noticeable improvements. The main advantage of laser projectors is that it offers longer lasting brightness, lower maintenance, and improved color and contrast over similar lamp-based models. Additionally, laser light projectors are a great choice for heavy use and all-day applications because they don't overheat like traditional lamp projectors. They also offer greater installation flexibility. Some models can also be mounted at any point of a 360-degree radius. They can virtually turn instantly on or off. They get warm but not hot when producing light, so the fan noise is also reduced. Laser color balance is stable with use, and the range of colors called the color volume can be greater than lamp sources. There is also no loss of light with prolonged use. Also, laser-based projectors placed close to the screen for an ultra-short throw projection delivers better visuals in comparison to lamp-based models. The major downside of laser projectors is that it will cost more to purchase than a lamp-based model. Also, there are very limited options available. However, as time passes and the demand rises, which it will, laser-based projectors may become more affordable. Laser projectors do tend to be slightly bulkier than their lamp-based counterparts. This makes it less portable to carry around in comparison. Currently, laser-based projectors are mostly used in professional applications such as cinema houses and for digital signage applications. However, there are quite a few options available for home theaters and office use as well. Be sure to check out Uberpad's collection of laser light projectors. To sum up, laser-based projectors have several positive benefits, and the prices of this technology will decrease as it becomes more popular. That being said, no one can deny the unmatched dominance of lamp-based projectors in today's market and the value offerings it delivers. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button. Also, subscribe to our channel and follow us on social media for more such interesting and informational videos. Thank you for watching.